professor for 12 years, and I teach intro to film, and also the last several years I've been taking students to the Sundance and Slamdance Film Festival.
Students see about 10 films from Sundance, and then they also have an internship at Slamdance, where they work three or four hour shifts at Slamdance, which is an alternative festival that happens at the same time on a different part or just up the road in Park City.
My name is Quinn Panair. I'm a junior at DePaul University, Bayside House. My first time at Sundance. About to step into the Egyptian Theater right here. First theater in the history of Sundance. It should be pretty spectacular.
Our students got this trip. It's not only introducing them to independent film, but also to people who are filmmakers, who are in the business. And in the past, we've had great people to come and talk to the students, including Peter Golub.
It is the number one venue for American independent film, and this is obviously stuff being made outside the studio system, outside the normal Hollywood mainstream. So you got a lot of storytellers and a lot of filmmakers and actors who are really trying to stretch, and really trying to do something different, and really try to tell stories that are very personal to them, and also the things that you're not going to see at your regular level.
How do you guys feel about being at Sundance Film Festival?
Super stoked. Can't believe it. It's a dream come true. This is our first theatrical feature doc. So to be here is, like I say, a dream come true.
Yeah, it's been the best part of 2 years in the making. And we have the premiere of our film. That's me. That's him. We have the premiere on Monday.
5:30 on Monday.
So we're a bit scared about that.
Yeah, it's a bit nerve-wracking. Until 5:30, not quite sure what's going to happen. And after that, who knows? Could be madness, could be the sound of Arctic wind, and absolutely nothing.
I believe this is going to be a fantastic movie.
I chose to go on the Sundance and Slamdance Film Festival trip this year because I wanted a different experience from my winter.
And it's an amazing place just for anyone in the industry. We're all in the same town at the same time.
And I really just wanted something that was new and exciting and maybe something that I would never have the chance to do again in life.
And even if you don't have a film in here, you're in a town of just everyone that just loves film and loves watching films.